Loctite 3D 3843 HDT 60 High Toughness is a semi-flexible resin with moderate temperature resistance. It is tough with an outstanding surface finish, and it also has superior strength and impact resistance. Loctite 3D 3843 is ideal for manufacturing aids, jigs and fixtures, and housings. It can also be used for industrial, automotive, and consumer goods markets. Loctite 3D 3843 is also an ABS-like material and suitable for a wide range of applications. To achieve the best results, find the validated workflow for your printer on LoctiteAM.com. With the workflow guidance available, you can begin adjusting the printer settings according to the document. Now that the printer settings are adjusted, the next step is to prepare the material. It is recommended to wear proper safety equipment before handling any material. Prepare the resin and begin to pour it into the build tray. With the resin loaded in the tray, you can now start your print. After the print is complete, you will begin the post-processing phase to achieve the specified properties on the technical data sheet. Once your part has been removed from the build platform and support structures have been removed, the part should then be washed. Conduct the first wash cycle and dry using compressed air. Then, if needed, wash the product again and dry with compressed air. If you need additional guidance on how to remove parts from the build head or supports, please watch our Ease of Use series. There is a waiting time before post-curing. Please wait for the specified time in the workflow document. Make sure to refer back to the datasheet for more detailed information. It is now time for the post-curing phase. Put the product into the right cure chamber for the time according to the workflow validation guidance. Your print using Loctite 3D 3843 is now complete. To find out if your printer is validated for Loctite 3D 3843, visit the printer validation page on LoctiteAM.com. Use our case study submission box on LoctiteAM to submit your application ideas for a chance to be part of one of our case studies.